now, next time. And there's trouble on the front straightaway. Buckshot Jones is involved. Kevin LePage as well.
Here comes the finisher.
White and the yellow wave. And this race will end under caution. Tim Fedewa will win the Lycos.com 300, his second win of 1998. And he takes the checkered flag. Fedewa, who ran a great race all night long. His teammate Randy LaJoy finishing second. Mike McLaughlin is third, and he will make a move in the points. David Green.
Up to fifth. White flag is coming for that man, Tim Fedewa.
Yeah, Casey Atwood got shoved right out of the mix there.
Tim Fedewa told us earlier he loves running on the flat tracks.
Cheers.
Oh, and trouble off the corner. Borkowski, Sauter, and Rich all tangle off the turn, but the checkers are coming out for that man, Tim Fedewa. The second time a Busch race has been won from the pole here. Fedewa wins in New Hampshire with a wild finish.
And
what a
call,
day.
And a call for Jason Keller there in third place. He got by a lot of cars, as Bodine did.